A Jew and chief of the priest, which did so. And the evil spirit answered and said, Jesus, I know, and Paul, I know, but who are ye? And the men in whom the evil spirit was leaped on them and overcame them and prevailed against them, so that they fled out of that house naked and wounded. Praise God, we'll just end there. I want us to see the fire of the Holy Spirit as deliverance.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You see, we read that Paul, God made or performed special deliverance, special miracles through Paul.
Right.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And if you look at what type of miracle happened by Paul, you know, these are not small miracles, hallelujah.
Amen.
We're talking about that, you know, even the aprons, these head kerchiefs, You know, people can just come and take it. He doesn't need to go there personally. He will just come, take his hand and catch it and lay it upon the sick, and the sick will recover. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So we can see that the Holy Spirit, when it must manifest through fire, it's a very dangerous weapon. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We see that people who are possessed by evil spirits, when they see poor, evil spirit, they depart. Why? Because the fire of the Holy Ghost is manifesting in Paul.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And brethren, I can tell you that, you know, there are many people, including Christians, who are oppressed. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
By evil spirit, and sometimes without them knowing.
Okay.
The reason why people backslide, hallelujah,
Amen.
Is because there is an evil spirit at work. And they work perfectly whenever the fire is down. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So the fire of the Holy Spirit must always, you know, be ignited. It must always burn, hallelujah, in us. Hallelujah. You realize a Christian all of a sudden will decide to say that, I'm just going back to drinking, I'm frustrated. Why? An evil spirit is at work. Because there's something they call, you know, secret yokes of the enemy. Sometimes we don't even realize that there is an enemy or there is a demon, but he is at work to make sure that the fire in you is quenched. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And I'm telling you that you need the Holy Spirit, the fire of the Holy Spirit to perform, the fire of the Holy Spirit on top. Hallelujah.
Amen.
For example, I can give an example that, and you know, sometimes you struggle even to read the Bible. You can't read the Bible if the fire of the Holy Spirit in you is quenched. Sometimes you know that, you know in your conscience that I need to read the Word of God.
Right.
You realize that 2 days, 3 days passed, and when you take the Bible, you only read few verses and you are already sleeping. Why? Because there is an evil spirit sitting on you, the spirit of slumber. Why? Because the fire in you is quenched. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Because the Bible says that, you know, when the word is given, the enemy makes sure that the word is stolen out of you. Jesus said it. I think Luke chapter 8 verse 12, if I'm not mistaken, or Mark, they are around. The devil is always after the word, and especially when this fire in you is down, the enemy will always try to make sure that you don't function, you mean nothing, you are just there, you are just complaining, you are frustrated, because why? The enemy can only stay far from you when the fire is burning. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
I want us to look at the book of, and before I go to the other part which I wanted to share, we see here that it's not just enough to say that I know Jesus, because the only way you can get the fire is by prayer.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We see here that there were some Jews, some people who were not serious, free agents, who just saw Paul performing wonders and signs and wonders, and they thought that, so all what Paul says is just say, he said, in the name of Jesus be healed, or in the name of Jesus I cast you out. And they thought that it is as easy as that. So they also tried, because they've seen what Paul was doing, and they came and they say, they tried in fact to cast out demons. But then they were not given to prayer. They were not serious with Christianity. So we read that the evil spirit jumped on them, and they were humiliated. So it is by serious prayer that you can keep the fire of the Holy Spirit burning. But the good news is that for every believer who is serious, the Holy Spirit is given to you freely to operate with fire. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I want us to quickly look at the fire of the Holy Spirit as a weapon of deliverance. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We saw it in Paul. I want to share some scriptures as well. In the book of Matthew, chapter 8, quickly. from verse, let's take it from 28. And when he was come to the other side, into the country of the Gerasenes, there met him two possessed with devils, coming out of the tombs, exceeding fierce, so that no man might pass by that way. And behold, they cried out, saying, "What have we to do with thee, Jesus, thou Son of God? Art thou come hither to torment us before the time?" And there was a good way off from them, and herd of many swine feeding. So the devils besought him, saying, "If thou cast us out, suffer us to go away into the herd of swine." And he said unto them, "Go." And when they were come out, they went into the herd of swine. And behold, the whole herd of swine ran violently down a steep place into the sea, and perished in the waters. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Here we are reading that Jesus was just passing by.
Right.
And that very road, though there were two men who were seriously possessed and oppressed, that people were even afraid to pass by because they used to be beaten by those people. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But the fire, we see that the fire of Jesus Christ, he did not say he was just walking. When they saw Jesus, immediately they recognized the fire. And they were afraid of that fire. And they said, it's not yet time. Did you come to torment us? And they knew already what Jesus will do to set these people free. They started to beg him. The fire. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm telling you, if you don't have the fire, they will not... in fact, they will treat you like the sons of Sceva. They will humiliate you. But when the fire in you is burning, they have to. They recognize that fire. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So we need to pray that fire of the Holy Spirit to manifest as it's supposed to be in our lives. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Jesus said something in the book of Luke, chapter 11, 24, from verse 24 to 26. This is the last scripture I want to share so we can start praying. When the unclean spirit is gone out of a man, he walketh through dry places seeking rest, and finding none, he said, "I will return unto my house whence I came out." And when he cometh, he findeth it swept and garnished. Then goeth he and taketh to him seven other spirits more wicked than himself, and they enter in and dwell there. And the last state of that man is worse than the first. Praise God, let's just end there for now. We see here that Jesus is clearly saying that, you know what, whenever they are cast out, when the evil spirits are cast out, they go, but they don't just dwell in the air like that. They always want flesh to dwell in, and then abuse that flesh, and then, you know, destroy the glory of God in that flesh. That's what they want to do all the time. So we see that you need to keep yourself clean, and the fire is there to keep that cleanness in Christianity. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It is there to make sure that all these evil spirits stay far, but they can only stay far when the fire is hot. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So we need to see the fire of the Holy Spirit, you know, as a tool of deliverance, as a tool of defense. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
As a tool to repel the evil ones. And we have seen that not only evil spirits are cast out, even sicknesses are supposed to be cast out. Hallelujah. So we are living in the season where sickness has become the fear of men, including Christian. That is not supposed to be. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The fire must start to burn. The fire of the Holy Ghost, hallelujah, must be activated in us. And it's where we want to take it from tonight. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Jesus conquered the world and gave us victory.
Jesus, walk out the world and give us victory. Victory, victory, hallelujah. Jesus, walk out the world.
say, oh Lord,
oh Lord,
baptize me with your fire.
Baptize me with your fire.
In the name of Jesus, let us pray. Receke bogo boche prasa kabago basiata bogo boche te prake kabago boche bago basiata rabago basa pato bago boche bogo boche prase te bogo boche te prake kabago boche bago basiata rabago basa pato bago boche bogo boche keke prosanto bogo boche keke bogo boche bago basiata rabago basa te bago boche te prake keke tre prosanto bogo boche te bogo boche riko prosanto bago basiata rabago basa te rabago te bogo boche riko prosanto bago basiata rabago basa pato bago boche bogo boche keke prosente rabago boche keke bago basiata rabago basa
Rabo, que me gusta, 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 rabo, que me g
These people now they need to negotiate with Jesus Christ. And you know, you can see that, you know, this is how the devil operates. Now, I just touch on the issue of the secret yokes. For Christians, maybe it will not be like mad people as we know them. But then he will come and put anger there. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He will put fear there. The secret yokes. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He will come and put lust there. It's a secret joke. Or whatever you used to do, if you used to drink alcohol there, and you just think it's normal. No, it's not normal. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And we want the fire to purge us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Say, fire of the Holy Ghost.
Fire of the Holy Ghost.
Burn out the chaff. In my heart. In my mind. In my soul. In my spirit. In the name of Jesus. Pray.
Let the secrets be consumed tonight in the name of Jesus. Vamos a tener que Let the fear of people get fire tonight in the name of Jesus. Let the last thing of people get fire tonight. Let the anger of people get fire tonight in the name of Jesus. Let the anger of people get fire tonight in the name of Jesus. Let the demons of worry get fire tonight in the name of Jesus. Let the demons of frustration get fire tonight in the name of Jesus. Let the demons of fear get fire tonight in the name of Jesus. Purify your church, oh God. Purify your church. Purify your church. Purify your church. Purify your church by fire. Purify your church by fire. Purify your church by fire. Purify your church by fire.
Proteja,
fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, move in your church, fire of the Holy Ghost, move in our hearts, fire of the Holy Ghost, move in our souls, fire of the Holy Ghost, move in our bodies, fire of the Holy Ghost, 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 fire of the Holy
Ghost, fire of the Holy
Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the
Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost,
fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of
the Holy Ghost, fire
of the
Holy Ghost,
fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the
Holy Ghost, fire of
the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire
of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy
Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy
Ghost,
fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of the Holy Ghost, fire of to the entire world.
Hallelujah.
Just as the enemy wants the world to panic because of what they are doing, we are also going to send the fire.
Hallelujah.
The fire of deliverance to the entire world. In the name of Jesus. Receptive of shape of the fire of the Holy Ghost. Purify the world from evil. In the name of Jesus. Let us pray.
Consume it, 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 cons Vamos a hacer de boca y se va a hacer de boca. Arise, O Lord, let your enemies be scattered.
command you right now.
None, my lord, O king, but Elisha, the prophet, that is in Israel. Telleth the king of Israel the words that thou speakest in thy bedchamber. And he said, go and spy where he is, that I may send and fetch him. And it was told him, saying, behold, he is in Dothan. Therefore send he thither horses and chariots and a great host. And he came by night and compassed the city about. And when the servant of the man of God was risen early and gone forth, behold, an host compassed the city, both with horses and chariots. And his servant said unto him, alas, my master, how shall we do? And he answered, fear not, for they that be with us are more than they that be with them. Hallelujah. And Elisha prayed and said, Lord, I pray thee, open his eyes, that he may see. And the Lord opened the eyes of the young man, and he saw, and behold, the mountain was full of horses and chariots of fire round about Elisha. And when they came down to him, Elisha prayed unto the Lord and said, smite these people, I pray thee, with blindness. And he smote them with blindness according to the word of Elisha.
Hallelujah.
One man against the whole army.
That's right.
Because he's surrounded by chariots of fire.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And as we began to pray, the Lord said, we should pray that, those same chariots of horses and horses and chariots of fire should be released into the second heavens.
Hallelujah.
The heavens over this nation.
Yes.
Over every continent.
Yes.
Over every nation.
Yes.
We have to command those horses and chariots of fire.
Yes.
Because all these battles that we are fighting, they're coming from the second heavens. And so let the horses of God, the chariots of fire of God, be in the second heavens over this nation.
Yes.
And the coronavirus shall die.
Amen.
Let them be in the sea.
Amen.
Let them be in the graveyard.
Amen.
Let them be in the heavens over our personal heads.
Amen.
Because everyone has a heaven over his or her head.
Amen.
Let them be in the heavens over the heads of our children and children. And let all the battles that have risen against us be consumed by those horses and chariots of fire. In the name of Jesus Christ. Shall we begin to see those horses and chariots of fire as we clap our hands in the heavens and pray in tongues? Pray the heavens over this nation, the heavens over Africa, over you, over the United States of America, over Latin America, over Asia, over our individual lives. So let those horses and chariots of fire surround us. Let them surround us. Let them surround this church. Let them surround all our churches. Let them surround all our family members. Let them surround us. Let them go to wherever our treasures are and move them out. Let them go inside the sea, inside the ocean, in the heavens, wherever they are. In the name of Jesus. Thank you. you from heaven. You are the fire that consumes fire. Let all the fires of heaven be consumed by the horses and chariots of fire that will be released in the heavens over the nations, over the continents, over our lives. Confronted the prophets of Baal in verse 36. And it came to pass at the time of the offering of the evening sacrifice that Elijah the prophet came near and said, Lord, God of Abraham, Isaac, and of Israel, let it be known this day that thou art God in Israel, and that I am thy servant, and that I have done all these things at thy word. Hear me, O Lord, hear me, that these people may know that thou art the Lord God, and that thou hast turned their heart back again. Then the fire of the Lord fell, and consumed the burnt sacrifice, and the wood, and the stones, and the dust, and licked up the water that was in the trench. And when all the people saw it, they fell on their faces and said, the Lord, he is God. The Lord, he is God. Amen. And Elijah said unto them, take the prophets of Baal. Let not one of them escape. And they took them, and Elijah brought them down to the brook Kishon and slew them there. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Verse 41. And Elijah said unto Ahab, get thee up, eat and drink, for there is a sound of abundance of rain.
Amen.
So Ahab went up to eat and to drink, and Elijah went up to the top of Carmel, and he cast himself down upon the earth and put his face between his knees. So you know the rest of the story. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The point here is that our sacrifices must be acceptable to God, must be consumed by the fire of the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
The prayers we have been praying, the fasting, the gifts, the every sacrifice of the body of Christ. My Father, my God, enough is enough. Whenever you send, when you send your angel to the parents of Samson to give them the good news, they offered that angel food, and fire came down from heaven and consumed what they offered. I command the fire of God that accepts sacrifices to come down from heaven right now and accept all the sacrifices we have been offering to you, because we have been offering time and money and energy calling on you. I command the sacrifices of your people to be acceptable to you by fire. Clap your hands and let those sacrifices be consumed by the fire of God. Let them be consumed by you, put your hands in that prayer. All the fasting, all the praying, all the night vigils, my Father, I'm going to go to the hospital. and for it to be presented, that they might be acceptable to you. See that we always on prayer, that these sacrifices will be acceptable, our prayers are acceptable, our dances are acceptable, our singing are acceptable, our offerings are acceptable. In Jesus' name, pray.
Amen.
The prophets of Baal, they offered the same sacrifice to a God that is dead, that a God that cannot respond. But Elijah offered the same sacrifice to a God that is alive. And he said, let it be known this day that you are God, and I have done all these things in your name. And the fire came down. My Father, let it be known to this world that your church belongs to you. Let it be known this day. Let it be known this day. Clap your hands and give a prayer. Let it be known this day that you are the one in charge of your church. Elisha did not even need to use those chariots to fight. He just spoke. But the chariots of fire protected him. And we receive the same protection for the body of Christ, for the intercessors, for the children, for our children's children. Let the chariots of fire, let the horses of God, let the army of heaven begin to surround our buildings, our homes, our houses, be over the heavens over our heads. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
I hope you are getting what the Lord is saying. I don't have time to explain, but as soon as Elijah saw that his sacrifice was accepted, he became bold. He slew 850 prophets of Baal by himself. Hallelujah.
Amen.
One by one, there was fire in him, because he knew now that there was communication between him and heaven. And so he was bold enough to slay them. And then he said, I hear the sound of abundance. When God accepts the sacrifices of his people by fire, then the blessings will come down. There are some blessings that will not come down unless the sacrifices we make are acceptable to God. My Father, my God, we have offered our sacrifices by the blood of the Lamb. We have offered our sacrifices standing in the righteousness that is in the blood of the Lamb. Father, we have offered praises, we have offered prayers, we have offered money, we have offered our sleep, we have offered our time, we have served you day and night. Let our sacrifices be acceptable to you by fire, by fire, by fire. Father, consume our sacrifices in the name of Jesus. Clap your hands and pray. Thank you. When God is with you, the fire will be visible.
Amen.
The fire will be in you.
Amen.
And you will speak a thing, and it shall be established unto
Amen.
You. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It will be amazing what God will be doing. Father, we give you all the praise, all the glory. Thank you for the fire, and thank you for the rain.
Yes.
You know, the rain stands for blessings.
Hallelujah.
The rain stands for salvation.
Amen.
The rain stands for deliverance of the earth. The rain stands for life.
Hallelujah.
The rain is life.
Hallelujah.
It stands for deliverance from sicknesses and diseases, including COVID-19 and coronavirus.
Yes.
The rain stands for the presence of God. We thank you for the rain. 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 Because the fire has burnt all the shops, all the impurities, all the sin, all the fear, all the wickedness, and all the lust, whatever it is, the anger, the fire has consumed them. The fire has consumed all the frustrations, all the disappointments, all the poverty, all the sicknesses. The fire has consumed them. Therefore, thank you for the rain. And as we're praying, God was showing me that some farmers, when they get to the end of a harvest season, then they will set the field on fire. Is that not so? Some farmers, they clear their field with fire. So that when it rains, then fresh vegetation will come up. And you can see how green those vegetation is. The field of this earth has been cleansed by the fire of the Holy Ghost. I will prophesy the rain of blessing. Marco, we prophesy life, the life of God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let's lift up our hands and receive that freshness. Let's receive that fresh life, fresh rain, fresh salvation, fresh deliverance, freshness on earth, fresh revival. Marco, we praise you, Lord. We praise you, Lord. I see, you know, that's the image that came in my mind, that after the fire, then comes the rain, and comes the green vegetation. We give you praise, Father. Marco Rike Sikate de Koropapa, Marco Sikete de Koropapa, Zetete. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. We seal our prayers with the blood of Jesus Christ. We seal all the blessings in the blood of Jesus Christ. We seal the showers of blessing. Clap your hands with the blood of the Lamb. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Father, we thank you for answering by fire. Let's quickly take this song. The Lord that answered by fire, fire, he will be our necessary.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So that the blessings that we receive will not be consumed again by the enemy.
Yes.
That's why the fire clears the ground, and the chariots of fire will surround us. Surround all our blessings. And no weapon formed against us and our blessings will ever prosper again.
Yes.
In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. The Lord that answered by fire.
Oh, by fire.
The Lord that answered by fire.
by the fire of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
So that every obstacle, I prophesy to every obstacle, every power blocking our blessings, to receive the fire of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
And to move away from us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I think I have to preach on fire. Because the fire will preserve what God has given to us. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives. We shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. And now may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Amen.